am at my previous workplace. I had to pick up some documents. Had to show proof of my flu shot. So, to come all this way, pay $3 for parking, just to get a document. And I'm very annoyed by that, because I could say that $3 for something else. Anyway, I have to go across the street now to my other casual position and provide them with that proof. After that, I'm gonna go visit my sister-in-law and we're gonna have lots of fun. So I will see you guys in a sec. Right now, I'm just trying to get into my other job's parking lot. And why is there traffic trying to get in there? Like, just across the street, I'm waiting all 10 minutes to get in. So, I'm gonna go in there, drop off the stuff, and, you know, be on my way. Hopefully I can get out sooner because I really... Yeah, this is unnecessary. So, let's see what happens. One.
Love yourself.
Look where I am.
She's ready.
Hi,
beautiful.
Guys.
Hi, this is Eleta, my sister-in-law.
My name is Ebony Jenkins. No, girl.
We need your government name. I'm joking.
It's Ebony.
So right now we are at her condo and we're overlooking the highway 427. It is now about almost 10 to 5 and just getting ready. We're going to church and, just press my hair over again. I will tell you what hair this is when I remember. Yeah.
I'll tell you what hair this is when
but,
I remember.
My mother did it. It's a full head wig. Full head. Not your pot. Full head. Yeah. It's not even on me, is it? There we go. There's my mom-in-law out there. Anyways, this is the view from my window. Yeah, it's late now. I know it took a long time, but that's my mother-in-law in the background. So, yeah. I'll see you guys later.
You should go to the pool, though.
Yeah, next time.
That girl swim.
Next time.
This is how you protect your weave.
You just stay above water, because that's all we gonna do. Yeah, man, this Ferguson thing. Oh my gosh, I thank God that I'm not American. I'm, you know, like USA American. I'm North American, but not USA American. Unless I'm on my alpha. Oh. I'm not ready.
Do you want to take
this? I'm not ready. Should I take pictures?
I like it. Hey, you know how to look, right?
Yeah. Hey guys, so my sister-in-law left. She's heading to church and I'll be following after a while. I just have to get my husband from school first and then we're gonna head over. So I wanted there to be a purpose to this video. I don't want to just be throwing up random occurrences throughout my day and not have a purpose to what I'm doing. So I just had a thought. I'm thinking about, like I mentioned earlier, the Ferguson ordeal, and it's really disheartening to see how people can treat other people. I'm not in any way condoning how the black community is responding to the death
of many black youth and also just harassment in general. I'm not condoning it, but I don't see how rioting and vandalizing and destroying a city is really going to get any message across, but further perpetrate the preconceived notions that they already have about our race. It only makes us look worse, and I am very disappointed in how we're treating it, but I'm very disturbed and disgusted by how we're being treated as a race, and how people can just see you on the street and assume that you are up to no good, that you look suspicious and you want to do something or look threatening because you're black. That's ridiculous. In any and every race, there is that person that might look intimidating or that might, you know, be up to no good. Every race has that. It's not just the black race. For some reason, dating back to, you know, decades and leading up to now, the black community has been targeted and has been labeled as like the worst and most aggressive race there is, and that is not true. But what can we do? We can't change anything. But that's my thought on the Ferguson trial, ordeal, whatever you want to call it. That's my thought, and I really, really pray that things change for our community, our people, and that at some point, you know, this will all die down, because this is really disheartening for me. I thought I would just kind of end the vlog like that. I might pick it up again in a little bit, maybe when I pick up my husband, but we'll see. All right.
Let's go.
Don't talk to me like that, okay?
1, 2, 3.
No.
P.O.P. Holding it down.
Wait, let's do it again.
Girl.
What is it?
G.
1, 2, 3. G.O.P. One. Is it P.O.P. or G.O.D.?
G.O.D. It's
one,
going right
two,
now.
1, 2, 3. Here we go. G.O.D. Holding it down. G-O-D, holding it down. G-O-D, holding it down. G-O-D.